Rather, the brief is submitted by a party who has the same or similar interests in the outcome of the case. Consequently, that person or group. File an amicus curiae brief outlining the arguments as to why the case should be ruled in a certain way. The goal of the party filing the amicus curiae brief is to sway the court. Initially, one may file an amicus curiae brief in order to support an argument previously made by a party involved in the case. Another reason is to point out new arguments in the case which have not been introduced previously. More. Over the amicus curiae brief can serve to demonstrate to the court the consequence of a certain decision. For instance, the outcome of a case can lend to a social, political,